What's up, visionaries?
It's Mel.
And it's Greg. And MAG Visions is back today bringing y'all another video. Now, today's video, we have another ERB rap battle.
Yes.
This one right here is between Michael Jackson and Elvis Presley.
What is it? The King of Pop and the King of Rock and Roll. So,
right.
Who you got winning this battle?
I don't know. Who's going to be the real king of this rap battle right here?
Whoop. I don't know.
Because you know they got Elvis fans. They got a lot of Michael Jackson fans.
They have fans that are both, and then you remember that, what's her name, Lisa, what's her name, she was married to Michael Jackson, that weird, brief moment that they had shared together.
Yeah.
So,
I don't know. We're going to see who the real king is, and let us know who y'all think the real king is.
Yeah.
So, before we get to the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Subscribe.
Make sure you leave a like on the video.
Listen.
Make sure you leave your comments down below.
Down there.
Let's go ahead and get to the video.
And the young Michael.
Uh oh.
But he lost this one.
Yeah.
Elvis had too many punchlines that put him, like, made him lose. I'm just going to say that.
Yeah, like.
About his daughter, about the kids. Like, he had too many punchlines to make me be like, you know, I love MJ, don't get me wrong. But he
Elvis
lost
got
this
him.
Battle.
Yeah, I ain't even going to lie. Elvis got him right there.
He lost.
Yeah, Michael Jackson, I don't know, he came with a couple of lines. But Elvis's lines, though.
Hello.
Yeah, them hit in the heart right there. The moment he said, yeah, I let you marry my daughter because I knew you never banged her. Then the ones you say you're teaching kids about the birds and the bees, like, okay, bro.
Well,
like,
you can't say that. You can't sit there and say MJ won and he done hit him with all the punchlines like uppercuts. Like,
yeah, he was catching them with them joints real quick.
Yeah, he had a couple of jabs, jab, jab. But
Elvis had them hooks, them uppercuts. Yeah, the one hit a quitters.
Yes, so my thing is, I think Elvis won this one. Surprised me. I thought MJ was going to come with it.
I thought he would come a little bit better.
Yeah,
I'm surprised that Michael Jackson didn't come a little bit better
with that. He ain't come a little harder, but Elvis won that one. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm had to give my vote to Elvis. I'm going with the King of Rock and Roll. You know, he ain't nothing but a hound dog, so I got to go with him. You know what I mean? Like, he brought the hound dog out right there.
Like, I don't even have nothing better to say because he hit him, like I said, with the uppercuts every single time. And you can't be like, MJ won, not on this one.
Yeah.
No, he didn't.
I'm a big Michael Jackson fan, but.
Me too. I used to have remember when they had the notebooks, the folders, the tablets? Like, yeah, I had all that.
I had
the jacket.
I had the Thriller coat.
I didn't have the Thriller coat. I had the other coat.
You had to beat it.
Yes, I had the Beat
It. You had to beat it. I had the Thriller. So, yeah, we both had Michael Jackson coats.
But he lost this one.
Right. Let us know what y'all think about in the comment section.
Who do y'all think he won?
Right. If you had to crown a king right now, who would the king be? Michael Elvis.
for let this battle. Know. Off of this battle right here.
Right. And let us know, like, any crazy stories you have. You got any Michael Jackson memorabilia, any Elvis Presley memorabilia, because that's worth some money right now.
Yeah, both of them.
Right. So, we want to thank y'all for joining us for this video. Remember to like and subscribe. Leave your comments down below.
See you next time.
We out.